We were supposed to draw them away from here, not onto us.
And you said there were only three of them.
That was the plan.
I'll handle this.
Angry Tanakh. Draka and Yara are already here.
The challenge
skill you showed at the school roof.
You're their commander.
Your blade be bright.
You're here.
The hero of the Cool Roots.
Aloy, did you come to witness the challenge?
Does there have to be a challenge?
Oh yeah, there does.
If you persist, all of these squads will join the fights. How many will die here? And how many will die in our villages once the retaliation begins?
There has to be another way.
Listen to what she has to say. You both owe her that much.
Yara, do you really need to do this?
He sabotaged the wound. You can't tell me you believe he knew nothing about it. And it was all part of his plan, to force a confrontation. Don't you see? This is what he's wanted all along. It doesn't matter how many die, as long as he gets what he wants. Command of the clan. No. I'm putting an end to this. Now!
Draka, you lost a lot of good people hunting machine hearts to trade for water. You want to lose more now?
But that cost is exactly why I'm doing this. Why I had to send people to find other sources in the first place. I swear to you, I had nothing to do with what happened to the wound. Ukta came to me, said he found underground leaks that might lead to another well. That's all. I didn't tell him to screw it all up and drain the wound.
So stand down so we can all talk about this.
No! No more talking, no more lies. Yara can't be trusted. That's been proven.
Is this how you two plan to save your clan? By causing a massacre over who gives the orders? Drop this foolishness and work together.
Which means she...
You see?
Not for once.
Pick a...
There must be...
The Tanakh never...
I'm afraid...
Becoming commander isn't going to change what happened to the wound, Draka. If you really wanted to help your people, you wouldn't be throwing away more lives just to change who gives the orders.
You really are something, Flame of the Desert. But I didn't come all this way to let things stay the way they are.
Then fight us. Just us. You want to save lives? Keep your squads out of it.
I've seen how you fight. These soldiers are with me.
Then we stand with Aloy and Yara. Even numbers.
Fine, old man. It's your funeral. New rules. We're keeping it to just us. Winner takes command.
Nice knowing you, Aloy.
You should have backed down when you had the chance, Draka.
Well for you. Aloy,
It's over, Draka.
Not just yet.
You did your best to follow the path. You die with honor.
Did it have to end like that?
It's the way of the desert.
Well, what happens now?
We live off the water the wound ekes out, rationing until it fills back up. And I'll make sure Arrowhand gets its fair share.
Yeah, you'd better.
The desert never forgets. And I won't either. How you've helped us, I mean. I give this to you now, for all you've done for this clan.
Fight. This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here.
Please, you've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Lataya and I were heading south with supplies from Saltbite when the...
Outlander. I offer you an honorable trade. There's nothing you require.
November the 10th. Outlander, the craft of the Tanakh awaits you. Turn again. Make a trace. You can walk proudly out there.
Is it true? Showed us the power where the decision was needed. You made it correct. Got no way to do it.
Good day.
Yeah, there.
You must join.
I'm Ikuta.
Be closing in on the signal. Another tall neck. Has to be the one I heard about. That sounds like a tall neck. It's probably the one I heard about. Settlement. Looks abandoned. But if I enough to get me on that tall neck, I can find a way to the top. These legs look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. Trees as tall as towers. The stand of the sentinels. There's Ikuta. Ready to hunt some machines.
Aloy.
Here.
Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Lead the way. Coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter are close. Someone managed to take out an entire squad. Oh, damn! Oh.
Hold your fire! I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins. Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. Looks like some sort of old office complex. Flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I need to find another way in. This isn't going anywhere. No way out. Great. At least there's a log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? There we go. Great. These guys again. Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookouts. Find her, kill her, and bring her head to the lieutenant.
Understood.
I guess diplomacy's off the table.
Here? Everything does. None of it feels like home.
The ancestors led us here.
Knowledge will be found. All sacrifices are for the life of truth.
Come on, there's moving.
Hey, did you hear that? We search.
Tell me what you're doing here.
It's that Nora warrior!
You heard them!
Keep that fire going!
Not one more step, barbarian! Give
me... I've got a bead!
Fuck no!
Yeah! Put her down!
Open fire!